Hello, since I'm making videos about Vincord, I have to make another one on how to install non-official Vincord plugins. You can find some custom plugins somewhere on GitHub, but I must warn you, check the source code before you install plugins, there are a lot of scam. Okay, let's get started. First of all, you have to install Node.js. Download the latest version, and just click next when installing. The next one is Git. We will use it to install Vincord and plugins from GitHub. Okay, then open the terminal or PowerShell somewhere on your PC, for example on the desktop. And now you should install a package manager, enter here, npm install, -g, pnpm. Alright, now I want to download the GitHub repository of Vincord. Enter, git clone, and paste the official Vincord repo link. You can get all the needed links and commands in the description. As you can see, a new folder appeared here. Since I opened the terminal on the desktop, the Vincord folder is here. You can do it anywhere on your PC. Okay, then you have to open terminal inside this folder. And install all the needed packages on your PC, enter here, pnpm install. It takes some time. Now you have installed Vincord on your PC, and now you can download and install the needed plugins. Now I will show you how to install some custom plugin. Go to src, and create here a new folder. Name it, user plugins. You need this folder to put all custom plugins here. Vincord plugins can be just files with TS and TSX extension, or it can be a folder. For example, I found this plugin on GitHub and want to install it. I just download it and put in the user plugins folder. Or if it's a folder, you can use git clone to fast download it inside user plugins. Alright, now you can rebuild Vincord. Go to the Vincord folder, open terminal here. And enter, pnpm build. It won't take a long. Then enter, pnpm inject. You will get this menu. Make sure it's install Vincord, press enter. And then select the Discord folder, I just choose the default. And now it's done, Vincord has been updated, and now it contains the new plugin. Open Discord to see that. And as you can see, this plugin works well. As I said before, make sure the plugin you are installing isn't a scam. Check the source code. Alright, in this video I showed you how to install custom Vincord plugins. Let me know in the comment section if you want to see more Vincord or Discord modification videos. Thanks for watching.